Hopefully, everyone in this room owns several guns. If you don't, you should.